Okay. Alright, so I don't need this. I'll put that away. And I should be good, because I do want to grab the assault rifle, because whatever's going to happen next, I don't want to take chances. Uh-huh. Right when I walked through him. I put my herb away, and that's when I started getting into caution. Wait. I'm heading in the wrong direction. Oh, no, I'm not. I forgot, I want to get this. Oh, no. Oh my God. What a pain in my butt. Funny thing is, that's a heated area, so I can just throw this right in there. Hey buddy, come here, I want to see what happens if you walk through the fire. You can't walk through the fire? That's good. Why am I walking this way? I kinda laugh how that's the only zombie in here now. Oh wait, because of gas leak. Sprinklers? I don't know if that would actually work, but it's something I'm thinking about. Plant pot. Okay. The only thing I can really think of is that plant that's right outside the freaking where the moths are. That's what I thought. I knew I saw this being broken. I guess I can't climb it. What is this thing used for? Wow, one shot, one kill. Get off my back! Thank you. Top floor? Here I come. I like how this Antarctic base is actually very limited. Like, did anyone else notice that? Like, you really can't go anywhere else.
Claire!
Jesus,
it
fucking...
It looks like there's an Australian observation base. About 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Great news. And take a look at that. It's a digging vehicle. If we break the wall with it, we might have a chance.
Okay. Let's do it.
So pretty much all this led to me using the driller? Tell me how the biohazard leak pertains to this. Oh boy. Oh, thank God. I thought he was gonna run that into the oil. Or the pipe. Stop looking up my ass.
Steve, watch out!
You dumbass!
Say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas.
So
if we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
So it pretty much feels like...
Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together.
So it feels like doing all that gas crap was just for story purpose. Let's see if there's any... Let's see if there's actually any, I don't know what I'm trying to say. There has to be something here that can help me. Valve handle. Huh, I can't jump down. That sucks. So something's gonna pop up soon. Something's gotta pop up soon. The fuck? See what hit me. I mean, I know it's a moth, but I didn't even see him. (Clears throat) So the valve is what's going to turn it off. Are you kidding me? What's this valve used for? I'm very limited on what I can do. Get off me! Get off me! God! Just caution. Oh, why'd I walk through here? I didn't want to walk through here. And there goes the poison. God, I hate those moths. Off my fucking back! Fuck you. Seriously? Fucking dicks. Oh shit, there's an egg on me. Come on, I know you want to hatch. You know, this area, this tower actually reminds me of Resident Evil 0 when you get to the, I think it's when you get to the end of Disc 1 and Disc 2. Wait a minute. The valve was in there, so the valve has to be on the bottom floor. And when is this thing gonna hatch? There we go. So if it's on the top floor, there's no doubt about it. The valve has to go somewhere on the bottom floor. Right? And plus, I really don't want to go back in the spider room. I hope there's no more dogs. Alright, from the looks of it, there is no dogs. Which is always a good sign. Oh my god, why am I being an idiot right now? I'm getting close though. I think I know what the valve has to do. Which makes a lot of sense now. Usually valves would be used from experiences in games. It would be more water, I hope? Nope. I don't know. Oh, this is a lift? Huh, go figure. Ah, screw it, I'm looking in the friggin' spider room. Oh, there's a green herb here. Hell yeah. I know, I have no clue anymore. You know what, one room I didn't check yet? The room with the little buddy held hostage. Oh my god, get your stupid larva eggs off my ass. Wow, that was quick. It's really the only room I haven't checked yet. Oh, hello. I can change it to an octagon. And now he's gonna break out. No? Really? Okay. I'm fine with that. Kind of. Oh dear God, they put more zombies in there. Well, that's just mean. can't believe I forgot about that diamond cutting. Must fly away. Just fly away. Just fly away. Just fly with me, let's fly away. Oh, baby.